guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Miki, and for today's video, i-share ko sa inyo yung products na pinadala ni Home Tester. So if you wanted to know more about this video, just keep on watching. So mga mami, si Home Tester Club is just like a try and review PH. So, makakuha ka ng libreng product and then i-review mo siya. Today, yung product kung saan nag-apply ako, which is yung Goodday Milk ata yun. Para siyang dairy milk drink. Kung i-try natin and i-review after natin malasahan itong kanilang, itong product na nakuha natin. So, ito. So, if you wanted to have a free product, no, punta lang kayo sa website ng Home Tester Club and mag-register kayo doon and click nyo kung ano yung mga products na gusto nyong itry. Meron atang, as of today ha, nakita ko merong 4 na product na pwede kayong mapili and to try it and review, no. So, register kayo. Madali lang, wala namang bayad. Actually, akala ko 2 to 3 weeks pa siya darating, pero parang lumipas lang ng 2 days nung kung kailan sila nung nagpadala ng email na napili nga ako to try this product, no. Bilis lang sila mag-ship. So, ayan, dumating today yung product na in-applyan ko. So, papakita ko ito sa inyo ngayon. Okay, so before ko i-share yung product, no? So, meron tayo ditong flyers. So, Goodday Cultured Milk. Congratulations! You've been selected to try out Goodday Cultured Milk. Goodday is a ready-to-drink cultured milk drink from Asahi Beverages Philippines. It has Paraprobiotics. So, Lactobacillus paracase MCC1849. So, that is proudly made by Japanese technology and helps improve your intestinal health and natural resistance. Okay, it comes in 3 delicious flavors. So, the original. Okay, so this is the original. Then, this. Okay, then the strawberry flavor and the mango. Okay, both in 350 ml PET bottles and 80 ml mini bottles. Okay, so important, please refrigerate the products before consuming. So best to be consumed chilled. Okay, so get a chance to win 500 Raiden! Pasok! Okay, so merong instruction dito on how to test the product and review. So that's it, no? Hindi ko na i-share kung ano yung pinapagawa nila, pero yun nga, merong test and review. So, ito yung mini type nung isa. Ito yung 80 ml mini bottles. Ang cute niya. Para lang siyang ayan, para lang siyang Yakult. Okay, so ilalagay muna natin siya sa ref para lumamig-lamig siya at masarap siyang inumin. So, yun lang mga mouse-sheets ang aking video for today. So, yun lang yung aking video for today, mga mommies. And, ayun, lalagay ko na lang sa description box below yung link ni Home Tester Club. At mag-register kayo doon kung gusto niyo yung free product. And also, syempre, pag pinadalhan ka ng free product, may responsibility ka na ibalik yun sa kanila through testing and reviewing the product na pinadala nila sa inyo. So, have a nice day, mga mommies, mushies. Bye!